Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Earlier on today, I was doing some the mod challenge. I was do yeah, and I've three-starred it, so I just sim it now, and it dropped a couple of nice 5 stars. So it dropped this one here. Given protection and 3 speed with the chance of speed being multiplied twice, but it also dropped this one with a 4 speed. My Chira Imwe needs working on, and one of the things I'm looking at is that I do have a 4 speed crit damage now, which will take that up to 30, and I want him going fast. So wanna have a look at this. I know the one I've got on there is only a 3 pip, but as you can see, it's running 10 speed. So I thought I would share upgrading a mod. So offense got multiplied that time more. Yeah. There we go, speed done this time round. There's 3 speed. I can see it grayed out underneath, which is why I knew it had already happened. I'm not pre-sign or whatever. Alright, so who's getting it this time? Protection. So I'm sure everyone has their own way of doing it. When I get to here, I find that 5 of the singles take me to 12. Protection again. Oh well. We've got 7 speed out of it. So yeah, the theory is that takes me to 12, and then I think it's 14 of the times tens, and then one more single. That's 13, 14, 15. I am going to assign that. Although I'm technically going to be dropping some speed, and yeah, I'm going to be dropping some speed for the moment. I will be putting that 4 speed crit damage on there at some point. Okay, so that was me modding what do I call it? Promoting? Boosting? I don't know. Leveling up a 5-dot mod. So protection's gone up there. Critical damage has dropped down at the moment. That will go up again. Physical damage has increased. Physical critical chance has increased. Armor has increased. Special damage has increased. You know what? I can live with those two being red because they won't be red for ever once the arrow's done. But that'll be another one. Till later. Let's confirm that. Yeah, just thought it might be of something of interest. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.